KQ92 Morning Show. Live from Las Vegas.
They got a hotel from every country. I have to go to Vegas because I need a break from my life.
It's the KQ92 Morning Show.
Good morning, ladies and gentlemen.
I said it gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there.
Oh, man.
They're all living, the devil may care. And I'm just a devil
get
with
to the Las
no
Vegas
spare. So viva
thank you.
Las Vegas. Viva Las Vegas. Oh, I wish that
it is 5:39, 21 minutes until 6 o'clock. I wish it were that late here. Because we don't have about an hour to go. No, it actually is 3:40 in the morning in Las Vegas. Good morning.
Bring out the horn!
She's not here yet. Whoa! We're apparently going with the skeleton crew this morning here from the KQRS Morning Show live from Las Vegas. Your KQ forecast from the Weather Channel. Today, partly cloudy and 40 degrees. Tonight, partly cloudy and 30 degrees. Tomorrow, partly cloudy, 47. Currently, it's cloudy. It's 31 degrees in Las Vegas, Nevada.
F you, bitch.
Oh, very negative. I don't know what the hell the temperature... Hey, sit down. Would you, Barb?
69.
I want to thank Barb personally. Opened up the show this morning. She said, Tommy, you're going to wear those shorts the whole show? I said, yes. She goes, well, sit down because we can see your junk. So thank you, Barb. That was really nice of you to point that out.
Me dick's little.
Oh, see? See what you started? Thanks a lot.
I am a proud American gay man.
Great to be here. Apparently not for Terry, but it's great for the rest of us to be.
Everyone's a winner.
Hell is... You see what,
here she comes.
Hey,
Where's sunshine? Right there. Fashionably late.
Are you kidding me?
Whoa. Go ahead and jog. Run.
Unbelievable.
Just run, Terry.
So we'll just wait. I'll do this while she's ambling toward the stage. And I do mean ambling.
Last time I saw her, Tom, was... last night, and she said to the person at the Heart Bar, can I get another cocktail?
What do you think? At the what bar?
At the Heart Bar.
There's a Heart Bar? What
it's does that shaped mean? Like a heart.
What is?
Yeah.
Perhaps we should.
Those
just...
my genitalia. What?
Perhaps we should just get traffic out of the way now.
Also, Mendota Heights, Highway 110 eastbound at South Lexington Avenue, closed because of an ambulance. An accident is on the way there. Closed because of an ambulance. An accident nice. Is on the way there. Closed because of an ambulance. An accident is on the way there.
On the way there.
Eastbound traffic is being detoured right onto Lexington.
Okay, now let's go with the show live on the air. It's five. No, wait. Just... All right. God damn it.
Who likes to masturbate?
Yay! Spend your work day with KQ92 and Wally Walker. Wally plays long sets of great tunes every day. Give Wally a call to win lunch
queer.
For you. Well, Wally's a queer?
Queer.
Okay.
Yep, he's gay.
Did he change his name to like Hans Kroc or whatever his name is? Jesus Christ. Why don't you disappear?
God, it's a mouthful.
Give once again. I'm in a pissy mood this morning. You know what I'm saying? We're all going to get together and drink later. Is that correct? I've had enough of this. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's boozing time.
It is boozing time. Let me say again. God damn. Ah, here we go. Give Wally call to win lunch for you and your coworkers from Subway. We do have traffic information. We're going to do traffic. Ray's going to do traffic. Or Terry, you going to do traffic from... No, you're not going to do
traffic.
Ray's
been hit somewhere already.
Well, Terry, listen to Terry.
I guarantee that a deer's been hit somewhere, Tom.
Usually one must go to a bowling alley to meet a woman of your stature.
That's a little high class for
really
me.
Really good to be here, Tom. I was up a little late and...
How much rectal bleeding?
Yeah, how much, Terry? Anyway... Oh, by the way, the good news this morning, ladies and gentlemen, O.J. Simpson's going to prison.
Yeah.
We will come right back. Oh, wait a minute. Ray's got to do traffic, doesn't he?
Yeah, traffic is brought to you by the dental offices of Dr. Joseph Shera. You got a breakdown 394 eastbound. They're ramped to get on to 94 west, and that's it for now. 45.
I'll do it. Whatever you tell me to do, Ray, I got it covered.
Right on.
All right, in the news up next, we may as well come right back and kick off KQ's Las Vegas 2007 with Las Vegas news. O.J. Simpson, Philip Wise's lover. Oh, wait a minute. It says friend here. Philip Wise's
oh,
friend.
Oh, Philip said he did him, yeah.
Nothing worse when you jonesing for a fag.
See, what's going to happen now is we're going to do a head joke because, remember, the head was lopped off. And he chopped off that honky's head or two of them or whatever. He must face trial on kidnapping, armed robbery, and other charges stemming from an alleged sports memorabilia heist right here in Las Vegas. Is OJ in the room? Nice. So he will stand trial. We'll be right back. Welcome to Las Vegas. Good to see all of you again. Wonderful to see you. We'll be right back. The news is next to KQ.
Brian. Live from Las Vegas.
Gambling is a very serious business.
Congratulations. Let's go to the buffet.
Hey, tell you what. If I give you another $10,000, can you give me a bowl full of beer nuts?
It's the KQ92 Morning Show.
I said it, gonna set my soul, gonna set my soul on fire. Got a whole lot of money that's ready to burn, so get those stakes up higher. There's a thousand pretty women waiting out there. They're all living the devil may care, and I am just a devil with love to spare. So Viva Las Vegas, Viva Las Vegas.
It is 5:49, 11 minutes
until this spot. What? I'm sorry.
Hey, you can play as many things as you want to. I don't care. Works for me. It's 40 and partly cloudy for a high today in Minneapolis, St. Paul, and surrounding areas, and 31 and cloudy right now.
Are you a weatherman now?
Weatherman now. Here's the deal. Oh, good. I get to sit next to you for 2 days. Jesus. You'd think after all these years.
Watch your dick, Tom.
Gay.
Can I get a little closer? Or is this
you ever seen a grown man naked?
Have you? In any case, what the hell was I going to say? Now I forgot what I was going to say.
I got it right here.
Why must bestiality always end in tragedy?
God, that was it. Hey, by the way, I want to thank the Fitzmerkmanson family for bringing the family lamp along. Why is that lamp there?
I don't know.
Get out there and get to horn, damn it.
Yeah, get to horn. What's the matter with you people? One thing I don't like about this, I can't see anybody over there.
Where's a... I don't see a lamp.
Can somebody wash my balls?
You don't see a lamp?
No. Oh,
no, Jesus. She sees four of them.
It's like...
Oh, yeah. Yeah, wave the lamp at her, would you please? Gary, look at the lamp. Hey! There's a lamp.
It is odd. It's in the middle of an auditorium. Just a random lamp.
I like the spotlight this year. That's the good deal. Remind me when I was in high school.
I like the boobies this year. Are they particularly big or is it me?
Boobies.
It's you.
Well, you're not going to be able to see any because of the spotlights on you.
Yay!
Does anybody know any magic tricks?
I'll make this beard disappear.
Oh, what a man. Like I said, move down.
Jeez.
In any case.
Well, it's
get out!
Isn't it nice out here, the weather? Weren't you shocked?
78 and partly cloudy today.
We'll have shovelable snow on Monday, I guess.
Hey, she said the word shovelable, and it came out.
Because they have publicized this.
That's
so much.
Shovelable.
Weren't you shocked that you left our nightmare of living hell with snow and got to where it was sunny in 75? No.
No, we weren't. I mean, yeah, Terry, how late were you? Did you get any sleep at all?
I slept for about 2 hours and 10 minutes.
I had the exact same alarm deal.
I kept doing the wake up.
And the missus, of course, was really happy about that at 2 a.m.
Oh, for great.
Yeah, honey, I gotta go to the salt mines. You just wait here. I'll see you in about 9 hours.
I love enemas.
I have not combed the back of my hair.
Brian, I'm telling my wife, you said she loves enemas.
I'm
telling her.
There's nothing wrong with that.
Redhead would be kicking some white folk ass. It's all I know. Everybody good? Who loves you more than us? That's what we want to know.
Who has to vomit?
Anybody horny?
Well... That's a shock.
Come on in, pussy lovers!
Speaking of gay sex in prison, O.J. Simpson must face trial on kidnapping, armed robbery, and other charges stemming from an alleged sports memorabilia heist A justice of the peace ruled yesterday. Justice of the peace Joe M. Bonaventure ruled after a preliminary hearing. The charges and arguments against the case by attorneys for Simpson and co-defendants Clarence C.J. Stewart and Charles Charlie Ehrlich. You know, I got a tip off for you. If your name is Charles, you don't have to put Charlie in parentheses. We know that it's a nickname. Now on, please. Thomas. Tom. Or
no. Do we know anybody that's been in prison?
Take me to jail.
I wonder if
I think about that.
If there's like a designated guy that's waiting for OJ to pop his prison.
Virginity. Imagine? Can you even imagine?
Okay, bend over.
How weird would that be? You're doing the juice.
And of all the people up here, who would wonder besides Bryce?
What did you say, juice? In any case.
Stretch got offended.
Hey, we have to get a quick word in for all the apostles. They're back again this year. Oh. Gentlemen, always a great pleasure. Hey, live from Chicago, Illinois.
You guys are parts a bunch unknown. Of homos.
That's really nice. Really nice. Oh, in any case, so OJ's going to prison, and he's going to, on trial, but I assume that he's going to prison. Speculation? Everybody agree he's going to prison?
I think he'll get out of it somehow.
I refuse to answer any questions under the grounds that they have made incriminate me.
That was me just before I went to bed last night. That was it.
How do you feel? Are you pretty good?
Oh, yeah, I feel great. This is fabulous.
And I eat balls.
Would you shut up? You have anything better to do than
you were saying
me.
That last night. You just don't remember.
Honey.
No, I don't remember saying it. You're right.
And I eat balls.
If only she was saying that. If only it was reversed.
I don't know that I wanted to eat them necessarily. You know. She already cut them off about 20 years ago.
Has one of... let's delve into the personal life just a 1 minute. Has one of Brian's drops ever come up in the house?
One of his drops?
Yeah, has the missus ever used Brian's drops on
think about
you?
That. I have to think about that one. I'll
shock
get back
on it.
To well, now that drop has come up in the house. That drop has come up. Only I went with my Scottish accent.
I think I speak for all women when I say no.
Well, thank you. Now my feelings are hurt.
If you don't take another drink today, you're going to be drunk for 6 months.
Oh, that one really hit home.
There's nothing worse than getting all drunk and waking up the next morning next to a pig.
Oh, man.
I love waking up drunk in the morning.
Play back the audio from you 3 years ago. I want to hear that audio.
3 years ago.
Here it is right here.
Wait, hold on a second.
What time is it?
Oh, shit. You don't like.
There it is, right there. We're here. It's like, ladies and gentlemen, it's 3:55, 5 minutes until 4 o'clock. And then about an hour and a half later, oh, look, Brian's here.
Just evolved into a new consciousness.
Oh, God, it's just a wonderful thing.
You know what was funny, too, when he got here, it was kind of nonchalant. He kind of tried to just slide into the chair like.
I must have thought it was White Boy Day.
Nothing wrong with White Boy Day. One of the greatest acting jobs in history. Craig, we talked about that. I believe. True Romance.
Oh, yeah, True Romance. That scene with Christopher Walken and Dennis Hopper.
We talked about it.
Scariest scene I've ever seen in my life with Christopher Walken.
You tell the angels in heaven, you've never seen evil so singularly personified as you did in the man who killed you.
I'm Craig Gass, you. Ladies and gentlemen.
Hey, I'm a comedian.
Hey, I'm a comedian. I like that.
Give a round of applause for Radio Shack.
I love this. I'm a comedian. I don't know how to work a mic, but we'll kill some time. Somebody use the spotlight.
Listen.
Oh, here he is.
These jokes are going to take time. We're going to fix the microphone. I carried a great set of material that your grandfather wanted you to have. So I carried the set for 40 years in the only place it would fit, in my ass. So get ready for 3 days of the best days in your life in Vegas. You're going to live it up.
Everyone's a winner.
Okay, now who's going home on Saturday? Who's going home on Sunday? Who's going home Wednesday? Ah, there we go.
Who's getting taken home early?
Who's getting... Hey, by the way...
Come here, bitch.